If you didn't subscribe my channel, please subscribe and click the bell icon.
Good morning, my dear friends. Today I am going to say a few words about Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi is the biggest patriot in India. He was born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar of Gujarat state. Mahatma Gandhi's full name is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. He is father of our nation. People loudly call him Bapu or father. Gandhiji's wife name is Kasturba Gandhi and they had four sons. Gandhiji studied law in University of London. He returned to India as a barrister and took part in struggle for freedom. So he was in prison several times. Under his guidance, we got free on 15th August 1947. Truth and Ahimsa was the guiding principles of Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi assassinated by Nathuram Godse in 13th January 1948. A speech is not enough to say about Mahatma Gandhi's values and deeds. But we as future of our country can honor him by living our life as his principles, truth, peace and non-violence, and deeds our country as an incredible nation. Jai Hind. Thank you. Today, if you like my video, like, share, subscribe and comment. Thanks for watching.